this group here has been focusing on Kung Fu bases, specifically the Crane bases. And thankfully, because of Kung Fu Panda and Karate Kid and movies like that, it's now not strange to do Crane movies. Although for many years I taught Crane and it just looked weird. Like, what are they doing? That's not martial arts. And now Kung Fu's become more famous. You can recognize, you're like, oh yeah, I saw Jet Li do that movie, right? Or Jackie Chan. So we're going to demonstrate our Crane breathing, Crane stances. How about that? Here we go. Tension stands.
Yes, sir.
Stand tall.
Yes, sir.
Tay tot.
Tay tot.
Up. Look left. One. Two. Three. Push. One. Two. Three. Push. One. Two. Three. Push. Jump. Down up. Feet together. Did they do anything? I wasn't looking. Good. They're all standing so still now. Let's do a Crane stance. Can you do it without me? I think I might run out of room. Okay, good. I'm going to scoot back here. Ready? Tension stands.
Yes, sir.
Read it one time with the names and one time without them. Stand tall.
Yes, sir.
High crane.
High crane.
Middle crane.
Middle crane.
Low crane.
Low crane.
Monkey hop. Bow stands left.
Bow stands left.
Cross stands right.
Cross stands right.
Flap. Bow stands left.
Bow stands left.
Crane stands right.
Crane stands right.
Leaning stands right. Here's one. Put feet together. All right, very good. That's good.